this. Nothing but rain. We'll get a film clip of riding in. So, do you have any plans for tomorrow? Jockey was saying he was bringing his dog Maya. Carey Street Cafe. Yeah. I think it's going to be a dead event, and before you know it, the place fills up. You can't walk around.
It's a late night, yeah. It's a neighborhood bar.
We'll see Harleys in the parking lot.
Probably, yeah. This little bit of rain won't stop those guys.
Yeah, I work with Scott at work. He's the Harley rider, and he had traded in two motorcycles to get an Ultra Classic. Saying he really didn't want that particular motorcycle, but his wife was going to stop riding, and they got the big bike for the both of them to tour on. So he had, you know, mixed emotions, felt bad about turning his bikes loose. Well, lo and behold, Friday, someone from the body shop bought one of his old bikes. So he'll be seeing it all the time now. Yeah, I can't imagine. Why would you buy a motorcycle you really don't want? Filmed GoPro cutting the grass, did a time lapse, chest mount.